Is it Cosmos again? Yes, it is. Hello again. Well, she is a succubus. We don't really know what their lifespan is like. Thank you. I'm glad the game also recognizes this. Why not? I'm sure she'd enjoy it. Of course it does. Of course you do. It doesn't seem like you enjoy talking as much as you do. Well, yeah, this is what you just said, so yeah. You're correct. Of course, she doesn't listen. When she wants something, she takes it. What could she possibly want from you? What did Marina want from you? Very first thing. Oh, a date. Awesome. I was expecting to go to a house. That was totally neat. That couldn't be shown. Literally, like, just grab the script and move it back a couple lines. You know her name. Well, girlfriend literally just did drop out of the sky for you. Now you're complaining about it? Come on, man. Make up your mind. Thank you for all these answers. There we go, there's a reaction. What were you doing? Because food is amazing and everybody likes looking at food. Sure it is, Cosmos. I'm sure she was. You're just fueling a feud between these guys, these ladies. The smug. Yes. Well, she didn't say half naked cosplays. So have you just never seen a pair of boobs before? Come on, man. Yes. These are just mind-melting levels of lewd. Out of this world. Live squid? Okay, that's pretty wild. Pretty sure they are basically just pornography. But it is sketchy. Everything comes down to bots. So she's actually kind and polite and doesn't want to basically kill us with sex. Excuse me a moment. God, is that fucking fucking dare you? How do you not like sweets? I have a sweet tooth the size of Texas. How dare you be a character I'm playing right now? Cosmos, a woman after my own heart. A woman after my own heart. Look at that. Look at you. Perfect. Come on, bring it in. And what do you want? You're supposed to be sleeping. Woman after my own heart, please come. Come hither. She's entirely normal to me. Ah, yes, you terrible, terrible fool. Do you think it's only gonna stay at 2? Of course you bring it over to that. Bar's transition. You an old man right there. So you are a ditz. What? Yeah. Of course, it's the young one sexier. I'm surrounded by degenerates, the youth of I'm surrounded by degenerates, the youth of today are disgusting. Now let me walk away in my walker. Oh, it's housewife, not an old bastard. Okay. Hey, look, they found it. That bastard's lucky. I'll knock his block. What are you gonna do? Knock my block off. God, that's an old reference. He's the worst. He's the worst. I like to shake his hand. Oh shoot. This went to hell real fast. Damn. Farewell, cruel world. 29 years I lived, weren't always happy. I was rather attached to this mediocre life of mine. You'll never have to see your hair turn gray. She is not very bright. Ah, of course. So she's going to be staying then. No, you're not. All right, she's either a genius or she's a total knob. Because this level of... Or this guy's just really weak-minded. All of them are equally possible. my tube channel. Hey everybody, check out my tube channel. Soma noodles, of course. And we get to the IU photo shoot.